everyone doing? My name is Vivi, and welcome back to another Test Tuesday. Now, for this Test Tuesday, I'm going to try the 20-question tag. Whoa. I got that out right this time. I'm not sure what to expect. I think it's something like the TMI tag. I'm not sure. Let's just jump right into this. It'll be a great opportunity for you guys to get to know me a little bit better. And let's just start. Without further ado, question number one. A thing you cannot leave the house without. My keys. My keys. I need my keys. Otherwise, there are going to be problems. I wouldn't know how to get in. My neighbor has a key, but she started school recently. So that would mean I'd have to wait outside for a long, 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 long time. A long time. A long time. I have her keys, so if she forgot her keys too, well, let's not do that. I need my keys, also the keys to my scooter are in there, and I usually use that to go grocery shopping. So, you know, that would just be bad, just an overall bad thing. I need my keys. I can forget almost everything, that'll be fine, but I need my keys, obviously. Question number two, favorite skincare brand? What skincare? No, seriously, I don't know. I don't really use anything because I react very strongly to basically everything, even soap, like the mildest forms of soap. Just, I don't know, it just my skin away. I don't know what happens, but it's not good. It's not good. I've tried all sort of lotions, you know, to moisturize it and do stuff, and it just makes me break out in horribleness and terribleness. And no, it doesn't work. Not anything. I've tried so much. I just gave up along the way. I just wash with water. And then, like, I put on soap really quickly and then wash it off, wash it off, wash it off. And then that's basically it. Because I don't know. I'm at a loss. I don't have money to go out and buy, like, 50 different things. And even if I did, why would I? I'm not doing that. No way. Question number three. Favorite flowers? I'm not sure. I love wildflowers. Every spring and every summer, I'm just like, ah, oh, yes. I just, they look so wonderful. Exactly where they are, like out in the wild, but like outside. I don't, you know, flowers in the house is nice and all. And it's very cozy, but I love wildflowers. Just in the woods or by the side of the road. I don't know. I love them. It's great. Greatness all around. Favorite clothing store? Is it? Oh god, there's plural. Whoa. Stores? More than one? Okay, there's not even one. I don't have any. Actually, so no. Not really. Don't really buy new clothes for myself that often. So, like, I buy clothes for my kids because they grow, obviously. So that's basically where all the clothing money goes. Yeah, no, I honestly, I do not have one. Favorite perfume? Oh no! Right now I have Alien by, pronounce that correctly, I have no clue, but oh, that's good. I like it. I like it a lot. It's actually the second bottle I bought, so I really do like it a lot. What's more? Question number six, Converse, Vans, or Toms? I know what Converse is. What on earth? Wait, let me check real quickly. I'll be right back. Ooh, I don't know what that is. Okay, I'm back. I checked it out. Definitely Converse. Yes. Yes. No, those printed things are not really my style. No, that's not my thing. That's not my jam. That's not how I roll. No, but seriously, I would not buy those ever. Maybe for my kids. No, not for my kids either. No, that's just not my taste. I mean, they look great. I saw some superhero stuff in there. I love superheroes, but no. Converse for me. Question number 7. Do you get good grades? Do I, like, right now? Because I'm 31 and I'm not in school anymore. Did I get good grades? I did, and then had a little, you know, my life sort of got flipped upside down and tumbled around, and I wasn't in a good place, and things happened, so my grades were like whoop, like that. But I assured everyone, I'm like, I'm gonna get my I'm gonna finish high school. It's fine. I'll make it. No worries. I know it looks bad right now, but I'm gonna make it. And I did. So, well, that's good for me. Yay. Favorite colors: yellow and blue. Yes, yellow and blue. Wonderful, great. Like the I don't know. I was gonna say the really deep dark blue, but not necessarily. I like the blue. I actually like all kinds of blue. Yeah, no, yellow and blue, but then deep yellow, not the really washed out one, just the sunflower yellow. Yeah, that is for me all the way. Where are we? 9? Do you drink energy drinks? I do not. No, my stomach cannot take them. No. I had my, wait, what's this called? Hold on, once more. I'll be right back. Question number 9. Do you drink energy drinks? I do not. No, my stomach can't take them. A few years ago, I had my gallbladder removed because I used to drink energy drinks all the time. It was like 10 cups of coffee. It's great. Then I had my gallbladder removed and I couldn't do that anymore. Just like a lot of other things, that was no. If I drink that, my stomach will cramp up for the next few hours and it won't be great. It's not good. It's not good. No, so no, I don't. Do you drink juice? No, same story here. I cannot drink juice. I used to drink juice. I love juice. I can't drink it anymore. My stomach won't have it. No, and it's not worth it. It's not worth the pain. So some things are worth it, like onions. Onions don't always work well. But sometimes you need your onions. That's just, you know, when I'm cooking, I need some onions in there. But no, juice, no, I can't. I can't have it, even though I love it, but it's just not working. 11, do you like swimming? No. I was gonna say maybe, but no, I really don't like swimming. I like swimming, I just don't really like the water because I think swimming pools are gross and oceans are scary, very scary. So are seas, it's very... And lakes are okay, I guess, if you just try not to think about all the dogs that swam in there and all the other things that are in the water. No, I don't like the water. I like my shower. I don't even like to bathe. That's also something that... No, I like my shower. My shower is great. So, you know, I could put my bikini on and be in the shower or something. I don't know. No, I don't like swimming. I like swimming. I just don't like the water. Do you eat fries with a fork? Yes, I do. I do. And a knife, too. I know. Yeah. That's just the thing I do. Sorry. What's your favorite perfume? Didn't we just get over that? Favorite perfume. Yeah, we already did that. Question number 5. Okay, so question number 14. Do you want to get married later on in life? I don't know. I was married. I'm still married. I'm not sure how that works. Your husband died, so you've been still married. I don't know. Anyways, it's not something that's on my mind right now. I just got married like last year. Was it last year or this year? Last year. I got married last year. So no, that's later on, maybe. Who knows? Never say never, but I haven't thought about that actually. So 15. Do you get mad easily? No, I don't. No, I really don't. And that's a true fact. Oh, sorry, I spat a little there. Are you into ghost hunting? I'm not hunting anything. What do you mean hunting? I'm not gonna go ghost hunting. No, I don't think so. I've seen no shows. You need to be in, I don't know, damp places underground where it's cold and filled with cobwebs and rats. No, thank you. No, thank you. No, nah. Any phobias? No, I don't think so. No. I used to have emetophobia, but I got over that. And my husband got cancer because I didn't really have a choice there. So no, no, I don't think so. Although I'm really scared of squishy things. Anything squishy is not okay in my book. Just animals. Even, you know, those slime videos that go around on YouTube. My daughter is a big fan of those and they creep me out. People are just digging into the slime. I'm like, no. Ooh, ooh. Okay, no. So maybe that. I don't know. That's a phobia, but ooh. Slime. Nope, no slimy things for me. No maggots, no worms, no slugs, no snails, no toads, no, I don't know. What else is, I don't know, no slime. Just nothing like that. No jelly, no, No, thank you. No, no. Do you bite your nails? I do not. No. See how I mentioned that I don't like worms? I have cats and I have to clean the litter box. So there are little tiny worm eggs in there. I just know it. So is there in the sand, in the sandbox outside. I have kids. I go there sometimes. Not very often now. They're a little bigger now, but still. That stuff gets under your nails and you bite it and you eat it. You're in trouble. I'm not doing that. Mm-mm. Nope. No. No, 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 no. We're not doing that. No. 19. Have you ever had a near-death experience? I have. When I was, I don't even know how old I was. I'm sorry, but my left nostril is like itching away right here. Anyways, when I was smaller, I got like this round candy thing from this sweet old neighbor lady. I walked her dog and she gave me candy and I'm like, and the thing just, I don't know what happened. I was eating it and then all of a sudden it was in my throat. And my friends were, I don't know why, I was in a little tiny alley and my friends were like just around the corner playing. And I was like, oh, I gotta call them. I couldn't do anything. I couldn't move. I couldn't speak, obviously, because there was a chunk of candy stuck in my throat. So it's just like, yeah, I'm sorry, that must sound wonderful, but that's what happened. And I don't know, everything went black. I started seeing black spots everywhere and I was drooling and trying to get that thing out of my throat. I'm like, oh my God, I'm like, I gotta breathe. And then, I don't know, this is gonna sound really weird, but then I felt something behind me. I don't know what. Not like someone touching me, I just felt something. You know that feeling you get when you're like, hey, someone's looking at me. That, I don't know, how does that feel? Well, that's what I felt. There was something, someone behind me. And that thing just popped out. Just like that. I don't know. I don't know what happened. I fell to my knees and I coughed a lot and I breathed a lot and then I went to play like nothing happened. So yeah, that's me. That's how I roll. I just pretend that nothing ever happened. I just carry on with my life. Ever. Last question already. Do you drink coffee? I do. I drink oodles and oodles of coffee because I need it. I need to get through my day, you know? Because I'm tired. It's hard, you know? So, yeah, no, I need a lot of coffee. I drink coffee in the mornings and in the evenings, but those are my... In the morning, I need it to just start me up. Especially because I sleep poorly. I can't even remember the last time I just slept through the night. So, yeah, no. So I need that coffee in the morning to get me up, and then at night, when my kids are finally at bed, I just sort of crash. Because I'll be like, oh, yes, I'll just have all the time in the world when my kids are asleep, but then they're asleep, and I'll just sit here, and I'm like, ugh, I'm so tired. Oh, my God, I'm so tired. So, yeah, I need that coffee, too, because I don't want to go to bed, because that, you know, I really also want that little time just for me. I could play a little video games, watch a little YouTube, and just by myself, you know, chill. I don't have to, you know, record videos, which I love doing, by the way. I love it. It is great and wonderful. It just requires work. So, you know, you need to edit it and just, you know, do stuff, and you need to make sure it gets on there, and I have to do the setup thing, which is weird. Hopefully in the future that'll be better. Right now it just takes time and effort and work, and it's at night. I just want to be, you know, throw those clothes off, put something comfy on, because I'm not a fan of clothes, but hey, well. So yeah, and I just hang here and I have my coffee. Chill and have a good old time. So those were that. Oh, yeah, we're out. We're out. Those were the 20 questions already. That was the 20 questions tag. Wow. I'm not sure. These questions were very relevant. I might go out and try to find a better one, which maybe goes in a little bit deeper into things, but I don't know. Just let me know if that is something that you guys want or would find interesting. If not, I'll just leave it at this. Then you apparently have all the information that you need about me. Oh, wow. Wow. I'm really curious, though. Do you guys have phobias? Like real ones? Like, and yeah, no. Do you? Because I don't know. It's really hard to imagine, like, being so afraid, like arachnophobia. So I can't imagine that you're so afraid of spiders, like terrified, not just afraid, just terrified. I just, like, my daughter is afraid of owls, and I'm like, but why? Because she has an owl. Plushy owl, she sleeps with it, and she's like, I need to wash that thing once in a while. I have to. Then she gets bummed out because she doesn't have her owl, and then I'm like, but you're scared of owls. No, but that owl is then great. No, that it's the eyes, she says. They're weird eyes, and they're scary, and I don't know, you know, that's just like what's gonna feel. It's hard for me to imagine that there's just that kind of fear for something. Like with the owls. I'm like, why? Why though? Why? I don't know. Why am I afraid of worms? I mean, they're tiny compared to me, at least. You know? But you know what it is? The bugs, you can just squeeze them and they're dead. If you just squeeze a worm, nothing happens. It'll just start wriggling around faster. Probably in pain, but still, like, ooh, no, die already, kill him with fire, oh, enough about that, oh, no, Anyways, I love doing this. I hope you enjoy this too. Hope it helps you get to know me a little bit better. I know I enjoyed this. It was fun. It was fun. Except the worm part. So thank you for watching, everyone. Tuesday, I am going to try the 20 question tag that I found online. Well, Hey, how's everyone doing? Hey, how's everyone doing? My name is Bibi, and welcome back to another Test Tuesday. Now for this Test Tuesday, we are going to try the 20 questions. Oh, God, so much.